What is up, YouTube fans? My name is Sherp Phillips, back with another video of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2.
Travelers, you carry yourselves with great purpose. Tell me, what brings you to these lands?
We're looking for a very important crystal-type object and believe it could be here. Have you come across anything like that?
I believe you are referring to the Nexus Project. However, if tales of its power are to be believed, I can only entrust it to those who prove themselves worthy.
I see. And how do we go about doing that?
By completing two. No, let's say three trials. If you can meet the challenge of each trial, I shall grant you the Nexus Fragment.
All right, if that's the only way.
Wonderful. Let me know when you are ready to begin. Are you ready for your first trial?
Yes, I am.
The first trial will be a test of speed. To complete this trial, you must pass through all the gates quick enough to earn a gold medal. However, you may only use a particular type of vessel to complete this trial. No flying allowed. Are you up to the task? Excellent! You'll find the starting gate over there. Remember, only a gold standard performance would be sufficient to clear this trial. How do you like my choice of steel? You can master controlling that. You'll be well on your way to clearing the trials.
Do we really have time for this?
Come on, it might be fun. Sure, it's not ideal, but if it gets us the fragment, let's just swallow our pride and jump through this guy's hoops.
Tremendous display of speed. Well done. That concludes the first trial. I shall let you catch your breath before commencing with the second. In the meantime, please take this as a reward for your achievement thus far.
Wait, that's more like it.
So, are you ready for the second trial? Your second trial will be a test of strength. The Nexus Fragment is a source of great power. Only those with the might to control it may be trusted with it. Also, I really do love a good bit of gladiatorial battling. Test your mettle against the force I summon forth and prove your worth. Then let the battle begin! Just remember, the great nation of ancient Egypt accepts no responsibility for any injuries sustained during the trial.
Now this is the sort of trial I can get on board with.
If our might is in question, I would gladly demonstrate it.
I like your gusto.
Well, I'm glad he's enjoying himself.
If the final trial is this simple, the Nexus fragment shall be ours before...
Excellent! An admirable display of strength. You have cleared the second of my trials. Though do not rest on your laurels. For the third and final trial still remains. The final trial awaits you inside the tomb. When you have bolstered yourself, enter and prove yourself worthy of the Nexus fragment.
Nearly there. Just one more.
This is the only news that matters. That may be the only news left in Manhattan. I have it on good authority that Thor is taking the hunt for Nexus fragments to the ancient Egyptian area of Chronopolis. The pharaoh there has no love for tactics and is allowing our heroes access to the tomb and the fragment inside. For those of you who have been living under a rock in the Old West, these fragments of the Nexus, when combined, will be able to help in the battle against Kaka. This pharaoh fella seems like a stand-up guy. I'm a very good judge of character, and I think the heroes will have no trouble completing their mission.
Assistance, Avengers. Perhaps with your help, it might be possible to escape from this cursed tomb.
Hey, don't worry about it. Do we know each other?
This is Horus. He's kind of a big deal in the reality he's from.
The doctor told me of your fight against Kevin. I am more than willing to help.
Glad to have you on the team, Horus.
Thank you. symbols on the wall.
Think there can be our way out of here?
Yes, I believe so.
My magic is limited in this place, but I believe I may be able to assist.
Let's move. Now where do we go?
Carol? Is that you?
Steve! We can't go any further!
Here are the others.
Is there something on your side?
Me. Hold on a sec. Seems someone's been here before.
And
wanted to leave it unheard.
Sure. Hulk not like this place.
I'm a cupid guy. Let's look around. This should help us dig up some clues. Must be the echo in here. It's gonna take more than that to keep me down.
Watch your step.
Thank you.
Looks like we got company, Hulk.
The things you guys do on your side affects us.
I believe you are correct, but there are threats. If
you don't
kill people.
Money about this right now.
did. Yes.
Look out for that quicksand, Dr. Banner.
Doctor.
Oh, Hulk. I meant Hulk.
Yes. We can see each other again. Let's meet together.
And my dear companions, I had no intention of it.
Loki, thou shalt pay for this.
On the contrary, brother, it is you who will pay for me.
Oh.
Medicine. This fellow is of ill health. That would explain the bandages.
Work.
This might be our chance. Get ready.
No! No! You are not welcome here!
You'd hope the first words he'd utter would be more pleasant.
So, especially if he destroys the Spurs.
Thank you. Take that. You're too strong.
Worthy of Kang, my retaliatory strike.
Oh, Kang, Kangest of Kangs. May a negotiated peaceful settlement still be possible?
I am Kang the Conqueror! Conquering is what I do, and I intend to do it!
Interesting reading. It looks like there's huge EMP potential on board.
M? Electromagnetic pulse. Set that baby off, we bring down the Citadel shields.
Hey, Cosmo, finally get to meet the pretty ladies!
We've conducted analysis on the Nexus shards.
We can amalgamate the fragments, but nowhere will end up creating a massive energy footprint and wipe out the mansion.
The answer's simple. We create a channeling device to raise the footprint high above the mansion.
We'll need Strange's help to create the portal to allow Nowhere through.
Sounds like we need to prep up.
What could possibly go wrong?
So, Hank, we all good to go for our new science
bar? Giant man.
Yep, I've taken everything up to the roof. Well, with a little help from the Hulk. Now, we just need to put it all together.
Be careful up there, you two. The last thing we need is someone falling off the roof and ending up in the cast again.
Well, this is going to be the end of the video. I would love to thank you all for watching this one. And as always, please remember to keep it positive, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye!